Hey everyone, this is Brandon from Gaucho Plugins, the development team behind Domain Mapping System. When you create a new website, one of the first things you need to do is buy a domain name. You can buy a domain from any domain registrar. A few common examples of registrars include Namecheap and domain.com. Often, you can buy domain names from the same company that will offer hosting or other services. In this video, we'll go through buying a new domain name on Namecheap. As you can see here, I've typed the domain name I want to purchase. I already have an account on Namecheap, so the checkout process should be really quick. I'll go ahead and click Add to Cart. Then we'll go ahead to Checkout. Namecheap provides a free WhoisGuard service that keeps your registration details private, like your name and address. We won't sign up for any extra services besides that, so we'll click Confirm Order. All the details look great, so I'm going to go ahead and pay now. The order goes to processing here for a moment, and here's my purchase confirmation. The next step is setting up my name server records so that my domain name can start being used. Check out my next video.